Investigators say the wounds on a woman found dead in Yellowstone National Park this weekend are consistent with a grizzly bear attack. They say they found tracks near her body where it was discovered on Saturday. Just last week, Montana officials did warn park visitors that grizzly bear sightings had increased in that area.